Earth. Fire. Air. Water. Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
It's Pro Vending Night once again in the semifinals of our Special Charity Championship Tournament. Proceeds will go to the Rebuild Republic City Fund to help repair the city after Korra's epic battle with that giant man spirit monster thingamajig 2 weeks ago.
I hope you're not too rusty for this, bro.
Me? I've been working the streets fighting crime. You're the one who's been fake waterbending.
Nuttuck never fakes!
Guys? Can we focus?
There's the opening bell.
Whoa!
And there go Mako and Modin. Now it's 3-on-1.
Thanks a lot, guys. Okay, bring it on.
First, she saves the Republic City. Then she saves the Fire Ferrets. That Avatar Korra is one gallant gal. But will she have enough water in the tank to take out the wolf man?
Hello? Sir? Are you all right?
Quickly. We must begin the extraction while she is weak. She's waking up! Stop her! I'm afraid your bending is blocked, Avatar. You won't be able to fight your way out of this.
Got to get to Tenzin. He'll know what to do. Ha! Tenzin? Hello? I need your help. Hello? Where is everybody?
Korra, what's wrong? Ah!
Jinora, where are you?
I'm with the rest of the family on an airship coming back from visiting Grandma Katara, but I could sense that you were in trouble.
You could say that. Some chi blockers hit me with darts that blocked my bending, and I think they're following me.
There's spirit water in the jars around the temple. It might help you recuperate.
Which ones? Uh-oh, no time to talk. I guess I'll have to look while I'm dealing with these guys. My energy coming back! Come back! I did it! Naga! Let's get to the docks. We need to catch a boat to the South Pole. Guess I'm headed to the South Pole to get some answers. Looks like someone knew I was coming. All right, let's do this. I got it! All right, girl, let's get to the portal. Beat these things without my spirit bending. Who are you?
I am known by many names, but you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in. Your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over. Meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your banqian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. And now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once. Attack!
It's over, Hundun. Crawl back into whatever spirity swamp you've been festering in for the last millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Gora, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet. The one you wounded all those years ago!
Whoa!
Now you will truly face the chaotic attack! I've waited 1,000 years to face you again! Prepare for the last battle of your life!
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Thank you.
drawing short, Avatar.
Thank you.
I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue, but it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbats should be no problem.
Welcome to Pro Bending Night in Republic City. And tonight, we have the rematch that every Pro Bending fan has been dying to see. The former league winner Wolfbats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets.
Round one!
Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolfbats their bending back, but I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra, where were you this week?
Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team?
Bolin?
What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just everyone stay focused.